viewers, this is a live update from Serie A. The match between Napoli and Empoli is in the final minutes, and in minute number 74, S. Luperto was given double yellow cards. It means he is out of the play and Empoli is playing with only 10 players. Stay connected for further details. Thanks for watching.